trim the boards and get a straight edge on them and trim them to 2 inches. Now for the other edge. Well, I've got the frame boards cut out for the for my spools. I trimmed them down to 2 inches and I got rid of the saw marks. This is what it looks like when it's done. Just got to sand it and fit the frames together. I'll give you a before and after shot. Difference is pretty dramatic. Here's before. Here's what it looked like. And after some planing and some cutting, came to this. That's it for today. I'm gonna stop here and I'm gonna start again tomorrow. I'm gonna cut the back. And then I'm going to frame the spools, the frame together, put them all together and nail them and glue them. And then I'll start on the cabinet on the other side. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the videos and hopefully I'll see you tomorrow. Have a good day.